Cyberchase for real.
Today, I'm taking Alex to the New York Hall of Science. It was closed for a while after being flooded during a hurricane. I'm so glad it's open again.
Me too. Oops, looks like we can't get in here.
This must be where the water came in. It looks like they put up these walls to keep water out if there's another bad storm.
Excuse me, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
It doesn't look like there was a flood here. What happened?
The entire floor was covered with water.
I hope that never happens ever again.
Data show that hurricanes are happening more often. It isn't certain that another hurricane will occur, but it is likely, so we need to be prepared.
What do you mean?
It is important to create other ways to redirect the flow of water to prevent the type of floods that happened here.
Like those walls at the old entrance?
Those walls are a temporary way to keep out large amounts of rainwater. The team is thinking about other ways to redirect the flow of water.
What kind of things?
Rain gardens can help absorb water, and the blacktop in our parking lot can be replaced with other material so that the water can seep into the ground instead of into our building.
Those ideas make sense.
If you would like to explore what happens when we change the flow of water, then you should check out our Connected Worlds exhibit.
Let's go. Wow, this place is amazing. How does it work?
See the waterfall? We can use those logs to control where the water flows.
Cool. Okay, let's move the logs to get the water over there.
Okay. Now we can plant seeds.
Look.
Whoa. When plants have access to water, they grow. And look at the animals. Many animals eat plants for food.
Hey, Courtney, why are the plants cracking?
It looks like they're dying. I think they need more water. On one side, there's not enough water, and there's a drought. And on the other side, there's too much water, and it's flooded. So the goal is to get the balance just right.
Hey, what do you think?
I love it here.
In this exhibit, you have more control over water flow than people do in the real world. So, experts are studying real-life situations to help us prepare for future floods.
Now I have a whole new understanding about what it means to go with the flow.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.